The weekend. Hello, we've missed you. Today's high, 60 degrees. It was Friday, the sun was out. I mean, that's about as good as it gets so far this year. There is the sun setting on this Friday night. 58 degrees is where we are here in North Raleigh. And as we look at what happened today, 60 degrees, and I don't want to make a huge deal about it. It wasn't 80, it wasn't a record high. But 60, we haven't been there in about a month. A couple days after Christmas, we made it to 61. But since then, we've been stuck in the 40s and 50s. And keep in mind, our average high this time of year is 51. And also keep this in mind. Next week's highs will vary anywhere from the 30s to 40s to 50s and 60s. It's going to be a pretty wild weather week with two really good rain chances and maybe some snow. More on that a little later. But outside right now, some of us still holding on to those upper 50s, 57 down in Fayetteville, also down in Moore County. Most of us in the 50s, and it'll be a slow fall at first. Remember, we've got a cold front coming through tonight. There's no rain with it, but boy, there is some colder air. So 50s and 40s for the next couple of hours. Then, as we go through the overnight hours, winds will swing around to the north, and our temperatures fall all the way down to 29 by early tomorrow morning. Temperature contour map, you can kind of see what's coming our way. I mean, it's obvious we are in a warmer zone than our friends in the north. And speaking of friends, if you've got some friends and family, let's say in Chicago or Minneapolis, their highs didn't get out of the teens today. Wind chills in the single digits. And again, it was 60 here. So if you want to give a little call or text, just to point that fact out, feel free. In the meantime, don't brag too much because it is going to get colder here this weekend. There's the cold front. Again, no precipitation with it. That snow you see up to the north, that stays there this time around. High pressure in behind it keeps us sunny this weekend. But again, the big story will be the cold air. This morning, for instance, it was 37. Okay, that's cold. But behind the cold front, we'll drop into the upper 20s tomorrow morning. Low 20s Sunday morning before we start to rebound on Monday. And that's important, that rebound. That's going to keep Monday's rain event an all rain event. In fact, as we zoom through tomorrow, you can see not a whole lot going on. So lots of sunshine on Futurecast. Kind of the same thing on Sunday. So things don't get interesting really until Monday. Yes, we'll have some clouds late in the day Sunday, but that's about as exciting as it gets this weekend. Here's the real excitement, our next chance of rain. It's a good chance. It arrives for most everyone Monday morning. It'll rain most of the morning through parts of the early afternoon. Again, rain only, nothing severe. Could be heavy at times, but let's call Monday a washout. Let's call this weekend dry and colder with temperatures in the 40s. There's our slightly warmer day Monday with rain looking likely. 60s again on Tuesday with a small chance of rain. Much colder Wednesday, and then wet and chilly next Thursday with the possibility of snow. It's way too early to talk about certainty, but next Thursday will be interesting, let's call it.